Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of production and material science. The topic is metal forming. Question number 16 from civil services main 2013. A cup of 50 mm diameter and 100 mm height is to be drawn from low carbon sheet. Neglecting the influence of thickness and corner area, one calculates the blank diameter to decide whether it can be drawn in a single draw. The maximum reduction permitted is 40%. So here the full blank diameter is D and the diameter of cup is called D and height is H. This diameter of cup is given 50 mm and height is given 100 mm. So we know that the blank diameter is root D square plus 40H. Small d is 50 and h is 100, so capital D of 150. So now if the reduction in this case is, so the length diameter is 150 and cup diameter is 50, so reduction is 150 to minus 50 and percentage is well the 150, so percentage reduction is 66.667%. So, but in a single pass, only 40% of reduction is permitted, and this is coming out as 66.67. So, it cannot be done.